Have you ever been overlooked, left out, or felt practically invisible? Well, welcome to Brian's world. Every day at school, Brian has a hard time being seen. People don't notice him at recess, at lunch. Even his teacher, Miss Carlotti, doesn't notice him. Will Brian ever make a friend? Or will he shy away and continue to be unseen? Read The Invisible Boy by Trudy Ludwig to find out.